Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, I'm Habibah Yuliza. I'm from English Department at Muslim Nusantara University, semester 5A. In this video, I want to talk about feminism. But before that, let's we start with icebreaking. So, let's follow me, guys. When I say clap one, you must clap your hands once, for example like this. And if I say clap two, you must clap your hands twice, for example like this. And if I say clap three, you must clap your hands third, for example like this. So if I say 1 2 3, you must clap your hands 1 1 2. Hey guys, now I want to talk about what is feminism. So, did you know what is feminism? Okay, quite simply, feminism is all about genders having equal rights and opportunities. It's about respecting diverse women's experience, identities, knowledge, and strengths, and striving to empower all women to realize their full rights. It's about leveling the playing field between genders and ensuring that diverse women and girls have the same opportunities in life available to boys and men. So where does intersectionality come into it? Inclusivity is a core part of our feminism. You may have heard the phrases intersectionality or intersectional feminism cropping up more and more lately. Intersectionality has recently taken on more space in public discussion about feminism, but it's not new. Intersectionality feminism can seem complicated, but it's really just about acknowledging the interplay between gender and other forms of discrimination like race, age, class, socioeconomic status, physical or mental ability, gender or sexual identity, religion or ethnicity. The barriers faced by a middle-class woman living in a place are not the same as those of a queer woman living in the other place. Women aren't just exposed to sexism, racism, ableism, ageism, homophobia, transphobia, and religious persecution are intrinsically linked to how they experience inequality. Can anyone be a feminist? Yes, being a feminist simply means believing in equal rights for all genders. It's not about hating men. It's not about women being better than men. It's not about eschewing femininity. Feminism doesn't mean one person experience are more important than another. It isn't about creating a sliding scale of who is worse off. It's about learning and understanding the ways that inequality affect women and men, and remembering that we are all in this together. True equality leaves no one behind. We don't claim to be authorities on anyone else's feminism, but to us, acknowledging how different forms of discrimination intersect with and amplify gender's bits. Discrimination is a critical way to ensure all women reap the benefits of women's rights. So I think that's all. Thanks for watching. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. See you and thank you.